our blue heron is cleaning up stuff from the yard. I don't know if they were cockroaches or lizards or what, but he found them up underneath the rocks there by the pool. So that's pretty cool. I think I've only seen them eat fish, so something a little different. It's raining hard here, but our fisherman blue heron is still fishing. Have a great Mother's Day, everybody.